Boss, I think it's getting on time to accept the truth.
If my baby girl really was kidnapped by someone, that means war. But it ain't for sure that she's dead yet. I told her she's gotta stay alive, so she will. Just you watch. She'll come back when we least expect it.
Suzaku's alive. Doing better here than she ever did back there, even.
Why do I have to tag along?
Because we're going to be spending a lot of time together.
Huh? The two of us? Why?
Best we get to know each other and get you some real experience.
Namuro, your job, it's not exactly above the board, is it? Namuro?
Let's go.
Hey, wait!
Starting tomorrow, I want you to raise my baby girl, my Suzaku, as your own daughter. And I want you to tell her I'm dead.
Are you sure about that? You've been trying so hard for so long to have a child.
Hey, I'm a mother at heart too, you know. I don't want to drag my baby into the mud with me. Just like my parents once said, a normal life is a good life.
A normal life is a good life, huh?
Yeah, that's right! I want to have a normal life too!
I'm pretty good at picking people with an aptitude for my kind of work.
Oh, I see.
Awaken ye who stand. warmed up!
Here we go, Yamatoga! Blessed arms!
They were blown to bits! Well, summon is spoiling for a fight.
What? Will can't change the world! Blessed arms!
My turn, yes! Look how many wish to die today!
Here we go, Yamatoga! Blessed arms! Crap! It didn't work?
If they keep coming, we'll keep killing! It's my turn yet!
I don't like standing out, but... Blessed arms!
I scare even myself!
watching me, Grandpa. Sage's crown!
What?
Stronger.
Piece of cake.
Your soul.
Mitsuhide!
Back.
my turn yet! Begone! Scatter them to the winds!
Blessed arm! Everyone.
Sage's crown!
Your soul, do you scatter? Yes, that is how you do it.
I must get stronger yet. Namoro, the girl Suzaku lives here, 19 years old, has supermodel looks, so she'll stand out from the crowd. Could I ask you to guard her for me? Watch over my baby girl who stands out so much, without drawing any attention yourself.
Me? Your daughter's bodyguard?
Yeah, this ain't no order, though. I'm just asking for a favor, that's all.
Nasty things, favors.
Nasty? Really?
Orders are clean, clear-cut. A business decision. Nothing more. Remember that, Mitsuhide.
Stop trying to pull me into your world. I'm not interested. I just want to lead a normal life on the right side of the law, okay?
What are you two talking about?
Nothing.
Go! Activate your Z.
Battle time!
Awaken my souls!
Blessed arms!
Great work, guys.
They cut.
Think again.
I can stop that.
Let's end this.
Here comes the enemy!
That wasn't so bad.
Initiative.
bullseye!
Put up your guards. Begone! Scatter them to the winds!
Divine wings! What? It didn't work?
Xenofactor!
Let's go!
Blessed arms!
I scare even myself.
That wasn't bad at all.
You won't meet your mother, even if you die. Got it?
Namoro, did you really have to put it that way?
Nah, it's okay. That's just his way of telling me not to die, right?
It's all over when you die, right? My late husband told me to live life to its fullest, and I'd join him when I joined him. So that's why I give you all the same orders. No matter what happens, you better survive. I want you to live. Got it?
Namoro? What's wrong?
Nothing. Coming here is making me think about the past, that's all.
Oh?
Anyway, it's all on you, Kanata.
Huh? On me? Why?
I have a nose for people that can handle themselves.
That's half the problem.
Welcome back! Tonight, we're having rice balls for dinner!
Yo, Kiria.
Huh? Oh, hey, Hideyoshi. Damn it! Need something, Hideyoshi?
It's Mitsuhide!
Oh, right, that was just,
Yeah, right, you just got it wrong. I'm Mitsuhide! Hideyoshi was the general, Mitsuhide was the traitor.
What, so you're gonna betray us?
Hell no!
Yeesh, way to make it more confusing.